Slam.
Like Shalita finally gave me some directions that made sense. Look, this is real clear. So I went looking all over Manhattan, but I did eventually find Rob Bass and get out of the cold. Even though this is how she told me to get to Smiler's, but I found Rob Bass here anyway. So I figured I'd ask him a couple questions while I was here. I'm Alex, this is Slammin', and we got Rob Bass and Easy Rock. Just basically, when did you guys get started?
Well, we started out about how long ago?
7, 8 years ago.
Yeah, we was doing like nightclubs and, you know, any kind of things we could do. Block parties, house parties.
Yeah.
Really?
You know, anything
we could
do.
Just making cash hand over fist back then, right? Charging a fortune for everything.
He was doing it for free, actually.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah.
What makes you guys different from other rappers? I mean, what do you guys have that's different from the other?
Well, our music is really like, consist upon like dancing, you know, keeping the party hype, a lot of dancing, you know, we like to do like dance music.
Right, well, It Takes Two was a monster hit to the sound that had.
Yeah.
I mean, that was a real trademark sound that, you know, was a big influence, and you heard that sound forever after that. And I was wondering if you could tell us what it is that you think is the main ingredient for like reaching that much of an audience, that wide an audience.
Well, I feel like the music is hype. Long as the music is fast, long as the music is good enough for the people to dance to, and with a nice hook on it, you know, once you throw it on at a party, the crowd will just get up and dance to it.
Now you're getting into social commentary, you know, Times of Getting Ill is a bigger hit, and that's definitely about what's going on right now. What made you kind of go in that direction and talk about what's happening on the street?
Well, I really felt like, at that time, I just felt that I really should just make a record just saying what's happening, you know, what's going on in the streets, you know.
Sitting on a stoop with the rest of the crew, it was nothing to do. So we took a walk through Central Park. It was dark. A car drove up. It was a Mercedes filled with a bunch of ladies. The driver was a guy with a tie. The man was fly. He was a pimp or a dope pusher. I could tell by the way he mushed up. Girl in her face. She ran, he started to chase her and beat her down to the ground while the other girls just stood around. We didn't like it, we got mad. He looked like he thought he was bad. Hopped in his car and he drove away. This is what I'm trying to say.
All right, so why don't you tell us about what's happening now, what's happening on the new record?
Well, the new album is really like consistent upon like just dance music type of thing. And we got one cut on there called War, which is about like MCs battling each other. It's like you said, it's called War. You know?
Right.
And that's really like telling other rappers, you know, that.
Ease off.
Yeah, something like that.
You got slow tracks, fast tracks. You got a lot of nice stuff, Wayne.
It's doing real well.
Yeah, too. Very well. Very well.
It's already gold.
Yeah.
It's picking up a lot of steam.
Yeah, it's been out for about a month now, and it's gold. You know, so it's doing real good.
Another thing is, you guys were together on like one record, and then you were like away on another record, and then you're like back together again. I'm sure some people are wondering, like, what's the deal? Are you guys gonna be working together again? You know.
Well, I was going through a lot of personal problems at home and stuff, you know, and I had to solve them, you know. So I had to take time off, solve them. Now I'm back, you know, and I'm back to stay.
Oh, that's cool. All right. Well, is there any advice you want to give to other up and coming rappers who, you know, might be trying to get started?
Well, if you feel you can do it, stick with it. Don't let nobody try to tell you what you can do and what you can't do. Stick with it.